That's okay. So, all right. Okay, so our first song is called...
What's the name of your band?
Oh, we are Aronauts.
And this is Pilot Data.
And this is Pilot Data. This is Xiao on the theremin. This is Gonzalo on drums. And I'm going to play the bass. So our first song is Tandy and Sing. So our first song is Mind Shape. When our minds begin to shape, faced an unknown landscape full of fatal fruits, but we move because that's what living things do. Yeah, we grow and we rise to unchain our minds from the vines of the vices of the status quo. Oh. Is much improved when there's audience participation.
Okay.
But we're all gonna do it together, and I'm gonna teach it to you right now. So we're gonna do the cuttlefish dance, okay? So the first thing that we need to do is make ourselves cuttlefish eyes, and we do that by holding up three fingers in each hand, because they have W-shaped pupils, okay? So now you're gonna put them on the side of your head, because that's usually where their eyes are. So cuttlefish have W eyes, looking side to side. And then they, when they're hunting shrimp, which is what they usually eat, they squish their eyes forward so that they get motion and depth perception, and it helps them hunt. So they squish to the front when the shrimp's on the run. Okay, now you're gonna morph your fingers so that you have eight arms and two tentacles. Your thumbs are your tentacles. They stay right under your eyes, okay? So a Morpheus tangle, got eight arms to wrangle, no spine, but masterminds of fool in your sight. That's it. W eyes, looking side to side, squish to the front when the shrimp's on the run. Now more, a Morpheus tangle. Got eight arms to wrangle, No spine, but mastermind, a fool in your sight. Okay, great. So Gonzalo's gonna lead it the first time through while I play, and so the way it's gonna happen is we're gonna sing this all together. You don't have to sing, you can dance only. You can sing if you want to. So we're gonna do the chorus, and then Xiao is gonna take us on an underwater journey with the theremin, and then we're gonna end the song by doing the chorus together again. Okay, so it goes like this.
Let's pace. They can eat our cake today.
We don't need the robots, but it's okay to love them. The short title is Everything MIT Taught Me.
Yay, thank you guys.
No worries, thank you.